Former Charleston County Councilman Curtis Bostic was arrested near Jackson, Kentucky, and charged with felony unlawful taking of livestock. Bostic contends he was actually rescuing the horses while the Appalachian Hills in a, quote, humanitarian horse rescue effort. Bostic was released on a $2,500 bond with a court date set for the end of January. He owns a 35-acre farm in Ravenel called Peaceful Way that offers horseback riding.